during the event preliminaries at the Daima Hotel last May 15. Now tonight we announce who won the Best in Long Gown Award. The winner takes home, along with the award, 10,000 pesos worth of cash and prizes as well.
We would like to call Miss Bikini Philippines first runner-up, Miss Angelou Gonzalez, and Slippers World Face and Skin Pasay Road Manager, Miss Roe De La Cruz. Here we go.